President Trump and the First Lady are in Florida to check on the hurricane recovery efforts, Hurricane Irma recovery efforts. Millions of customers across the state remain without power, and a criminal investigation continues after 8 residents of a Florida nursing home died yesterday. Mola Lingi is in Fort Myers, Florida.
President Trump and the First Lady arrived in Fort Myers to view Irma's aftermath.
We've seen the devastation. We're going to see some more of it now, unfortunately.
The president will also tour the damage in Naples, near where Irma came ashore for the second time on Sunday. Millions of people remain without power across the state.
They're way ahead of schedule. There are more electrical people in this state, I think, than ever accumulated anywhere in the world, is what I read before.
Utility officials say it could be another week before power is completely restored to this part of the state because of the significant damage.
In Broward County, Florida, another nursing home was evacuated Thursday morning. It comes one day after 8 patients died at a nearby facility that lost air conditioning following Irma. A criminal investigation is underway.
Preliminary results show that they did have electricity at the place, but the air conditioning was not working. They have brought in portable units, but the portable units were insufficient to the excessive heat that was there.
And in the hard-hit Florida Keys, where Irma first made landfall, people who didn't evacuate lined up in Key West as National Guard members distributed aid.
So we've got plenty of food on its way, plenty of water on its way.
For many, it's the first help they've received in days. Mola Lengi, CBS News, Fort Myers.